bad, how to say, bad judgment, especially at the net. However, in the end, you know, there was a little bit of nerve and maybe I was a little bit lucky. So I managed to take in 2 games, which I'm really happy about. You know, the most important thing is that you save as much energy as possible, you know, in these first round matches if you can. So I was really happy to beat a strong player like Christy in a 2-set game.
Does the crowd support affect your game?
Sorry?
Does the crowd support affect
your game? You know, I think it's one of the experiences I, I like the most playing here in Indonesia, because the fans are so energetic, they're yelling, they're screaming, and it's just a great experience every time I come here. You know, I get a lot of support as well. And you know, of course, they are rooting for Christy when it's in Indonesia. You know, I just love to play here and give my best, and I hope that the fans will continue to support the country and the players, because all of the other nations, you know, including myself, we enjoy playing here in Indonesia every year. So thanks for that.
Okay.
What of the difference of signing the Indonesia Open last year with now?
You know, I think you can see that Asian Games is also getting closer, so, you know, the stadium is renovated, you know, the surroundings is just really nice, you know, everything's new, so I think it's a really great upgrade, yeah, the setup is nice, again, the fans, awesome, so, yeah, it's a really fun tournament to play, so I'm lucky that I stepped up and can play another round here at least.
What's next for you, like, next target?
You know, I have one rest day tomorrow, so first of all, my goal is to, you know, recover as fast as possible, and I'll play Samir, I think, from India, so another tough match. You know, every game is so tough and hard, so I have to do my best to be ready for Thursday. I hope so. I do my best, but it's a really tough tournament to play. I think we only had Jan in the men's singles who won it, so it's a great achievement. Maybe I have time to ask him what he did to win it, and maybe he can give me a few tips. However, I'm not sure I can use it for much this year. You know, I have to step up, and I'll just try to do my best. You know, and then we see what happens.
Last question.
Previously, you also won against Christy Malaysia Master. How do you see about today's match compared to the previous one?
I think I was, you know, sort of lucky and good enough to win his 2 games this time. You know, he's a strong, really hard player to play against. He can beat the best players if he's playing at his top level. I don't know what's different, you know, everything's different. It's a new day, it's a new stadium, new struggles, you know. Every time you meet a new opponent, you have to, you know, sort of, you know, scratch everything clean and then go in as a new day. I did that today. I can take last one for you.
You got injured in the beginning of this year,
yeah.
And after that you've never win any championship. I'm just wondering, do you still feel uncomfortable, maybe anxious?
I won the European Champs as my comeback tournament, so that, you know, I won that tournament, so you can't really say I didn't win after I came back. However, I didn't win Open yet, but, you know, a World Tour yet after my injury, but it's not something you can focus too much about. You know, I know that the injuries, they take some time to come back afterwards, and, you know, I'm doing every, you know, best I can every day to recover, and I feel more and more comfortable, so, but maybe there'll still be a few days before I'm at my absolute top. Thank you.
All right. Okay.